Hello everyone, so in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error incompatible types possible lossy conversion from double to float. So I'm just having two lines of code and others are just the class name and the function. Okay, so it says that float f equal to 2.56 is the error line. So this is the error, but it's just like when you see it, it's just, you will say that it's absolutely fine because it's a decimal and all decimal numbers are float. So here is the main problem. Okay, in Java by default, if you have like any decimal numbers, it will be taken as double data type. So in my case, 2.56 is double, is considered as double rather than float data type. So there are two ways to solve it. One is by using double data type itself, otherwise converting this 2.56 into float data type. Simple. I will be showing you all the methods how you can solve it. So the first method is, as I told you earlier, instead of float, just use double data type. So it's just remove float and just put double. Okay, double, and just save it. So if I now go over here, Java C, and now I won't be getting any error. If I just do it, I will be getting the output. That's fine. So next, let's go to another method. Let's suppose say that we don't want to use double data type itself. We need to keep it as float. In that case, what you will do is you will just go over here to the end of your decimal number and just place a F. Really simple. Save it and just run it again. Okay, Java C. And that works. Same thing, you will be getting the output absolutely fine. And let's suppose say that you don't want to use F. Okay, in that case, you will be typecasting that particular double digit into float. Okay, so just go over here and just type float. This is typecasting. Okay, so this is of double data type actually, and we are typecasting it to float. Okay, so let me just save it and again run it, compile it and run it. Same thing, it works fine. So these are some of the ways in which you can solve this error. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine's a program channel. I've done many other videos in Java as well as C, C++, Python, as well as SQL and 3D animation in Blender. So do check out the videos of my channel. Subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.